Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am discussing about Morchella, also local known as Gucci, in some areas known as of Himalayas, Gucci, Dunglo, and other many names and different names are known as Morchella esculenta. The Morchella esculenta are species of edible mushroom which grows in fruit orchards and jungle in hilly areas, has yet again disappointed hundreds of collectors and found consensus and predictable environment has taken toll on its production over the years, and now it seems to have reached close to extinction in Himachal Pradesh. Despite good snowfall and rain this year too, Gucci disappointed a large number of people who used to collect it for commercial purpose. Morchella esculenta is one of the most expensive vegetables. It grows naturally in spring season after mid-February. Demand for Gucci is growing, but supply is decreasing every year. It is mostly served in five-star hotels and restaurants. We have left collecting Gucci. It is as tough as searching for gold, says Yes Thakur, a local Gucci collector in Kullu. He added that collecting Gucci was an extra source of income for hundreds of people in the area. Gucci was found in large scale in Kullu, Himla, Kinnaur, Chamba and Mandu district in spring season. Many people used to collect it to cook in their own kitchen, while others for commercial purpose. Gucci has several herbal qualities, and locals in Himachal have been using it to treat many diseases. A week-long Gucci fair is also held in Banjar town of Kullu every year, where traders from across the country come to buy and sell dry Gucci. Great Himalaya National Park Director Bhupinder Rana, who has carried out research on Morchella esculenta in past. एंड यू नो गाइस, आप सभी को पता होगा अच्छे से कि गुच्ची हिमाचल प्रदेश में काफ़ी मात्रा में पाई जाती है, एंड लोग इसको काफ़ी अच्छे से फाइंड आउट करते हैं फैमिली के साथ जंगल में जाके. आप देख सकते हैं फोटोज में. इवन आप लोग देख ही रहे हैं कि मेरे हाथ में दो गुच्छियाँ हैं, एंड आपको पता, यू नो दैट आफ्टर आई डिड फाइंड इट आफ्टर 10 डेज आई फाइंड एवरी डे, एंड आई डिडंट फाउंड एनी Morchella esculenta. सो फाइनली आई गॉट इट 4 esculenta इन 2 डेज. It's just very difficult, guys, very difficult to find out, and it's of fate, and we have to got it. बहुत मुश्किल होता है ये जो देख रहे हैं मशरूम, भी एक प्रकार मशरूम है जिसको हम छाछी छाछी के नाम से जानते हैं, और ये भी काफ़ी मात्रा में मिलता है, एंड इसको खाने के लिए काफ़ी नॉलेज चाहिए, क्योंकि इसमें कुछ आपकी लाइफ के लिए डेंजरस भी हो सकता है, जिससे आपकी जान भी जा सकती है. एंड गाइज, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल, लाइक एंड शेयर. डोंट फॉरगेट टू कमेंट ऑन माई कमेंट बॉक्स, एंड शेयर गाइज, एंड लव यू ऑल. स्टे होम एंड स्टे सेफ.